Well, what a scene in Bourbonnais today as the Bears held their first open practice of training camp. Over 8,000 fans on hand to watch the Bears practice. And I talked to a member of media relations. He said they've had over 20,000 requests for tickets already, those free tickets you can get online to come to camp. Obviously, a lot of buzz about this Bears team coming off the division championship. Now, as far as on the field, the big storyline we're following all camp will be that kicker battle. And today, it was Elliott Fry's turn to get under the pressure. He got to kick about 8 field goals in a row with the fans watching him. Now, he missed the first one from about 33 yards, but after that, he nailed 7 straight, including a 60-yarder to cap it off. Matt Nagy saying he loved the way that Fry handled the pressure of kicking in front of the fans. Now, Nagy said that each kicker will get his own day, so that means tomorrow will be Eddie Pinheiro's day to kick in front of the fans. Tomorrow's practice also open to the public. That one starts at 8:15 a.m. It's also the first padded practice of camp. Now, if you're planning on coming out here to watch practice, I suggest getting out here early. As I said, huge crowd today. Huge crowds expected the rest of training camp. As far as the rest of practice went, they did a couple of one-on-one drills. Mitch Trubisky found Allen Robinson on a deep pass. That maybe got the biggest applause of the day from the crowd. Trubisky looking pretty sharp in his first practice open to the crowd.